It's awesome. Having fun.
Okay, what inspired you to get involved with this event?
It inspired me when I heard about this. It just, there's like, I've gone to several charity events while I've been out in LA. But this one was particularly, I wanted to help people with this one. Not that the other ones were bad, but this one just seemed, it kind of like, I've never really, experienced this before, and I didn't really know all about it, so I was kind of curious, and it was kind of just sad just to know that, I didn't like the thought, so I wanted to help out, and that's really why I'm here.
So what projects do you have to pay for? What projects are you working on?
I won an award for a short film, a young artist award for a short film that I was able to save for Sunday. And that was really cool because I was really surprised because, there was like 12 people in my category. I'm like, well, maybe not this year. But I was so shocked that I was really honored to get it. It was so cool. I was also on The Forgotten.
Really excited to work with
Christian Slater.
It's gonna be good.
That was fun.
Yeah, I was like, okay, cool. A lot of kids like
My brother actually was on it too the day after. And he was like, hey, you know that show? I'm like, yeah. He's like, oh god, I'm gonna be on that show. I'm like, wait, what? I was just on there yesterday. So that was cool. And I was also on Ghost Whisperer, which was my character's name is Joey, which is cool because my name is Joey. And that was a lot of fun working on that with Jennifer Love Hewitt, which is great.